I'm from a very strange family, guys, if you can believe it. my dad's a real weird guy. My dad's a falconer. Hey, falcon daddies out there right now? Probably not. It's kind of niche. And if you're not familiar with the concept of falconry, it's this thing where a grown man just fucking neglects his son. Spends all of his time with fucking birds. His birds don't get bad grades or whatever.